can drink after they're done meeting upstairs.
Ah, come on, live a little.
I'm going out for a smoke.
Don't be gone for long. They told us to stay here. Bordel, c'était quoi?
D'accord.
Reçu. Vous pouvez aller voir? Prévenez-moi si vous trouvez quelque chose.
Vous avez trop...
Room is towards the back of the restaurant, second floor.
Who are they meeting with?
Some CIA contact. I don't know.
Can't ever trust those guys.
Yeah. Anyways, I'm tempted to break open one of these bottles.
Case, get to the antechamber. Trip the alarm. I'll be ready.
Wait for my signal, not before.
Timetable's moved up. I want the shipment sent tonight.
You CIA types are all the same. And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Walked right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Isaidi.
We learn the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminata.
Don't even recognize me. They have guns!
Somebody help us!
Please!
Throw a Molotov!
the armor. Burn in hell, Sadie. Ready. You more than kept her under the bargain case. Nadler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he isn't right about their mystery weapon. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Got word from Case. Savadi Dumas agreed to join us at the Rook, so we're two for two. I'm returning from Munich with Felix Newman. Newman's cut from a different cloth, a brutal Stasi enforcer and a tech genius. He used to be a pain in the CIA's ass. That was before he gave the middle finger to the Stasi and defected to West Germany. Newman claims he's moved on from a life of violence and doesn't even arm himself anymore. One way or the other, he couldn't turn down a chance to stick it to the CIA once again. He'll get that opportunity soon. He's gonna try to break into Langley's network and find out where they're holding Russell Adler. Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep.
Newman's been cranking all night. Already got something. Come on.
All right, Newman. Care to share?
Please. Call me Felix. We are all friends here.
Yeah, of course.
Russell Adler is in your Washington, D.C. black site. The subterranean one. that went into operation almost 3 years ago.
DC Blackside?
There are blueprints as well. It is located underneath Capital Station. I assume you are aware of this. I see. Well, it includes a small maximum security wing. That is where you'll find your prize.
We need a game plan. You in, right?
I wouldn't be sitting here if I wasn't.
I'll take that. Newman. Felix. I need to wait into that black site.
I'm still investigating vulnerabilities.
Good man. Let me know when you got something, okay?
Case. The guild took me in as a child, an orphan on the streets of Morocco. They became my family, and provided a vision for what I could become. A weapon. I was happy to protect them, to kill for them. Until one day they betrayed my trust. That was it. Someone died because of me. Undeservedly. That's all I feel like saying about that. Not many rumors in Avalon get past me. One involved this group you're after. Supposedly the Pantheon is in bed with one of the factions, but I don't know who. Adler thought it might be the Guild, but that doesn't appear to be the case. Whoever it is, maybe it'll be clear in time. Sure.
Great work back in Avalon, Case.
Daniel Livingston's been planning my retirement party for half a decade. He wants a youth movement inside the CIA. More creative and agile operatives, I recall him saying. If he wasn't the one who framed me, he sure was eager to believe the pile of horseshit that landed on his desk. He can hunt me down as long as he wants, but he'd never think to look inside a former KGB safe house, even if he knew it existed. See, Daniel, I can be creative too.
Thank you.
A branch of the DC tunnel system houses the Black Site, which according to the schematics that I, borrowed, has an entrance directly beneath Capital Station.
The Black Site holding Adler is secured by retinal scan. We won't have access. At least not anymore. We have an opportunity, though, if we move fast. This Saturday night, the station is hosting a political event. Take it, Felix.
Interestingly, one of the event's attendees, a Senator Jack McKenna, has security clearance to the Black Site. We only need a high-resolution image of his eyes to get past the retinal scanner. I'm working on something for that.
So we're gonna show up to this fundraiser, get what we need from the Senator, then grab Adler from the Black Site before anyone knows what's happened.
Sounds simple enough. Don't you think?
Actually works.
Sometimes I surprise even myself.
Let's just hope Sev and Case can get the retinal scan.
You're going through a lot of trouble to rescue this Adler fellow.
You're telling me.
Image received on our end, Case. Audio's coming in clean. Ball is yours.
You're stepping into my world now, Case. Or should I say Jess Burke, photojournalist for the Washington Telegraph. Don't make any waves. You'll get through security, no problem.
Of course, we would prefer Princeton, but at least Harvard will keep him closer to home.
Keep moving, please. Evening. Things are starting to wrap up in there, just so you know. Enjoy.
Have a good night. Hi, I was just on my way out. I don't know why you're here exactly, but you need to be very, very careful. Langley has assembled a team to track the three of you down, and they may even have eyes here tonight. If you are spotted, forget about suspension. Livingston will literally bury you alive. So it's great to see you. We'll catch up soon.
Keep with the plan. Fine, Seth.
There you are. Come join me at table 14.
Take a seat. Do I look the part? Just another business tycoon's trophy wife. The senator's on stage now. Use your camera to get a better look. See the man speaking to Governor Clinton? Say hello to Senator McKenna. Put that camera to good use, Case.
Got it.
The senator isn't giving interviews tonight, and he doesn't go anywhere without his security detail. So the easy option is off the menu. Here, take this. I've done some scouting. Marked a few leads that could help get him isolated and get you close enough to do the retinal scan. Take your pick. Got any questions? Now's the time to ask. I'll tell you what I can. When the senator arrived, the waiter passed him a note. Whatever's on it put McKenna in a real bad mood. He crumpled the note and shoved it in his coat pocket right before he checked in. If we get our hands on that note, I bet we could use whatever's on it to our advantage. Senator McKenna seems to be having domestic troubles. Had a fight with his wife when he got here. Lots of smiling through gritted teeth. She stormed off. Hasn't spoken to him since. Just been drowning her troubles at the bar. Maybe you should lend her a sympathetic ear. The floor is yours, Jess Burke.
Nichols and I came so close to winning the Westminster Kennel Club dog show this year.
Who did win?
A very plain poodle named Peter.
May you be the year of salvation.
You make the wicked old fashioned.
I follow my Russian.
How come?
One more, please. Oh, a journalist. Weren't you told that my husband and I aren't doing interviews or photos? I am not my husband's keep, nor his secretary. I'm his wife, even if that routinely slips his mind. Yes, it could. But if you actually had anything that could do damage, you wouldn't be bothering me. If you want access to my husband, follow his gaze to the perky young tits. Check the auction hall. That's where I last saw his aide.
Aide could be our ticket to a photo op with McKenna.
Pick your poison.
Her name is Anne Johansson. Not my type, but I can see why she has the senator's eye.
You're trespassing right now. See yourself out. More where that came from if you show up again.
Sydney here has a dog. Isn't that right? Think yours could win a dog show?
Tortue.
I'm never entering.
Last time I checked, we're in a recession.
I don't know. The whole situation's a mess, if you ask me.
How you think? It's not our war. Can't expect America
one
to just stand by.
One.
Well, that cloud
believe it?
I wouldn't if I hadn't seen it.
If you'd asked me before the game, I would have said the Giants didn't stand a chance. Bills, man, they were on a killing spree.
They absolutely tore through the Raiders.
Man, the Giants were a fortress.
I can't believe it. After all these years, the Cold War is finally coming to an end.
It's bound to happen. Otherwise, we're just wondering if blow each other to smithereens.
There isn't proof.
Amnesty International verified.
Still can't believe the old botcher threw it so bad.
He handed the game to the Giants.
Sorry.
This area is closed, sir. Thanks for your cooperation.
I'll distract the attendant. Look for a navy overcoat, gold buttons. I'll make sure you aren't interrupted.
What's taking so long, Case? Not sure how much more of Sev's small talk I can take.
Hey, can I get my coat?
Oh, of course. One
Excuse
moment.
Me. We were in the middle of a conversation. You can't just barge in on us.
Okay, okay. Jeez. Sorry.
Where were we? Oh, yes. So, how'd you become a professional coat checker?
This isn't like my actual career. Well, an aspiring one.
Get out. Been in anything I've heard of?
I was in an off-Broadway production of...
Lee Grisham, head of security for Aldrain Energy. He's ex-Navy, SEAL Team 6.
We've got to find this guy.
According to his file, he wears glasses with one dark lens. Take his picture, and I'll confirm identity.
Grisham might be our way to McKenna.
Nothing yet on my end. Not our guy.
Oh, for me? It's such a beautiful place to spend the summer. Stunning architecture.
Target marketing for children.
So much culture.
That's when you know it's desperation.
Don't be ridiculous.
You know what's ridiculous? Having a beef point.
Have you actually seen these hot dogs, or did you just hear about them?
Reddit in an article. Trust the source.
I love my country, but come on. So many bad decisions, lies, and deceit.
Quacks like a duck.
The first casualty.
There isn't very much of the Berlin Wall left. Most of it's torn down and destroyed.
Not our guy.
On top of that, Russia continues to shift to a market. More and more countries are breaking off the side.
Looks like the 90s will be one for the history books.
Excuse me. Do I know you? What a small world. Why are you telling me this? Ms. Dumas pointed you in the right direction. It so happens I might have business with the senator myself. Maybe we help each other out. I got it on good authority that the senator stole some, let's call it sensitive information from the people I work for. We think he's having it smuggled inside something from tonight's silent auction. Find this for me. Senator McKenna will find some time for you. I'll make sure of that. Keep in touch.
Guess we're going on a scavenger hunt.
There are specialized machines for the silent auction that let guests bid throughout the night. They'll be connected to a computer. Access that. You'll be able to see what everyone bid on.
Approval is strong.
Is that a joke or is that the name of the pot?
It's a real pie.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Still, an unfortunate need to share.
Talk of berries and pies is making me
Now just get your hands on that clock case. Shouldn't be hard to find. Only one place it can be, and that's the auction hall. Case. Over here.
The one with the pigeons in the staircase. That's the one I love most. Did you hear they find artists like Cartier?
Time to use the mic on that camera of yours. Act like you're taking pictures. Over there, that's the senator's aide. She and her mystery friend seem to be having a very serious conversation.
Audio is clean. Maintain focus.
It's any riskier now than it will be later.
I'm not worried about risk. I'm worried about the reward.
We'll get his money.
And I'm telling you, his wife knows about me.
Losing signal.
Look, if we tell him about the tape tonight,
should be in that
he'll
room
panic,
somewhere.
Pay anything. But if we don't make our move now, we won't get any money. Just trust me. Here, take the valet ticket. Go get the tape from the car.
Blackmailing the senator with sex tapes. Can't beat the classics.
Do I look like a scientist?
Anything.
That'll give us some serious leverage on McKenna. Nab his valet ticket and get the keys to their car. Then grab the goods.
Go. I'll keep an eye on the girl.
Once you have the ticket, take it to the valet outside. Once you have the ticket, take it to the valet outside.
Ticket. Cold, cold night tonight. I wouldn't stay out there too long. Here you go, sir.
Now you just need to find that car.
Tonight, I would say enthusiasm. Yes, that's right. Desert Storm was a major hurricane. Could potentially cost the nation billions of dollars. That's the sentiment here.
Hold up, where you going, Case? Parking lot's outside. Those keys have a fob on them. Maybe you can sound the horn.
Hey, what the hell are you doing in my car?
CIA security detail is headed your way. Lay low and get that tape to the senator's wife.
Good luck with the retinal scan.
stepping out now for a wardrobe change.
Top me off, will you?
You again.
What now?